vote in a referendum, vote in a general election. But no, these assholes just want me to come back. Now I know what an oven-ready Brexit feels like.
Do you have a hunch?
I've got a hunch it's going extremely well. And I've got a hunch that all the experts elsewhere may just have got it wrong.
The 31st of January.
And there we are. Wow. That is an absolutely extraordinary result.
This is terrible, isn't it? And it's a total rejection of your politics, of your style of politics in the Labour Party and everything that you've done with the Corbyn project.
Well, it would seem that way.
I suppose it's a catastrophic result for the country and for everything that the Labour Party exists to fight for, the people it was founded to champion, to represent. And I'm so sorry to people watching this who are full of dismay and horror and who are scared.
Disbelief at first.
How about another joke, Murray?
No, I think we've had enough of your jokes.
What do you get?
I don't think so.
When you cross a mentally ill loner with a society that abandons him and treats him like trash!
Call the police,
I'll tell you what you get!
Call the police!
You get what you fucking deserve!